Halo, Sis Catherine. Good evening. Selamat malam ya. Yeah. Hello, for the others too. Good evening, guys. Sis
Good evening.
Naila, Bro Raihan. Hello, good evening, Sis Catherine. So, how are you today? Gimana kabarnya hari ini?
I'm fine.
Oh, I
I'm
see.
a little bit tired today.
Oh, a little tired today. Yeah, makes sense because it's a middle of the night now. And you probably feel tired. Well, it's 9 p.m. Well, it's not really a middle of the night. Oh, it's more like of almost almost midnight, I guess. Nine, 10, 11, 12, maybe 3 hours later, or at least in east side of Indonesia, I guess. Yeah, in east side of Indonesian time zone, it's much more late in the other side. Oh no, not east, more like west. In west side, JTT waktu Indonesia Barat kan sekitar jam 9 loh. Yang lebih parah pasti yang waktu Indonesia Timur sama Tenggara ya. The east part and the southeast ya. Yeah. Okay, so anyway, ngomong teman-teman ya, how's your day? Kira-kira gimana teman-teman kabarnya hari ini? How's your day, guys? Hello? Hello, how's your day, guys? Kira-kira gimana hari ini?
Good.
Are you doing good? Oh,
Everything's
okay.
good.
I see. I'm glad to hear that. Maybe you can tell you. Can you tell me, guys? Why this is a good day for you? Teman-teman bisa jelaskan ya, kenapa
No.
kok ini hari yang baik?
It's a good day.
Yeah. Why is that? Because someone having a good day, there must be a reason for why it's a good day, right? Jadi kan pasti ada alasannya ya, kenapa kok seseorang punya hari yang baik untuk hari ini ya. For example, ya contohnya mungkin because I found 1 million rupiah on the street, bro. Saya menemukan uang 1 juta di jalan. Atau I finally have my elephant pet. Aku akhirnya punya binatang peliharaan gajah atau gimana mungkin ya teman-teman. So maybe can you tell me why it's a good day for you guys? Mungkin bisa diceritakan kenapa hari ini hari yang baik ya? Tuh.
Yeah, because today I would today I'm play with my husband and my daughter in mall.
Oh, really? So that's why. Yeah, that's really good reason. Thanks. By the way, ngomong teman-teman ya, kalau anak perempuan itu bukan dokter tapi daughter ya. Jadi G-nya itu dianggap tidak ada ya teman-teman ya. Biar untuk membedakan antara dokter sama anak perempuan ya teman-teman ya, beda teman-teman ya. Jadi daughter dibaca daughter,
Daughter,
artinya
daughter,
daughter, daughter, daughter.
daughter.
Ya bagus, daughter. Terus kira-kira mungkin di sini ada yang mau jawab juga kira-kira di sini.
Thank you, bro, for correct me.
Yeah, so that's my job. So no worries. Mungkin di sini ada yang juga ingin menceritakan ngapain aja teman-teman hari ini. Maybe anyone of you want to tell me what did you do today, guys?
I'm on blue today, bro.
I'm on blue. It means like you're sick today or something? What
because
happened?
My husband is very busy this day, and we've are rarely together.
Oh my God, now I see why you're sad. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. Wow, that's actually very, very rough. Well,
it's okay.
I mean, it's because your husband is busy, right? Maybe something like that is a thing that we, you know, can give solution of, right? But maybe the other solution maybe that you could take to maybe But it's kind of sunroof, mungkin terlihat kayak keras mungkin, tapi bisa di jalani sambil mungkin nyari aktivitas yang biar tidak membuat si sedih. Maybe try to find another activity to distract you from that problem untuk apa ya, menjauhi perasaan kayak sedih kayak gitu, I guess. Jadi soalnya di sisi lain, because on the other hand, kalau misalnya suami atau anggota keluarga sibuk, pasti kan juga ada alasannya, teman-teman. When they're busy, they have a reason for it. For example, because they want to they want to support your finance in the family, right? Mungkin karena mereka ingin mensupport finansial. Tapi ujung-ujungnya saya juga nggak tahu, jadi saya cuma bisa ngasih saran seperti itu. At the end of the day, I don't really know the problem. So maybe if you want to discuss about something like that, maybe you can feel free to ask your best friend in here to me if you
Yeah.
have one, ya. Yeah. Jadi teman-teman, teman-teman juga bisa mungkin untuk, karena ini sudah teman ya di satu kelas ini ya. Jadi semoga kalau ada teman baik di sini, teman yang sudah dekat banget, bisa teman-teman ajak berbagi curhat masalah ya. Jadi, siapa tahu mereka bantu, apalagi kalau sudah namanya
Yeah,
teman
that's
gitu.
why I join a speaking partner, bro Abi.
Ah, I see. Yeah. Okay, that's a really good motivation for that. And I hope that your life would get better and its passing days, okay? So, okay, hold on. So anyway, welcome. For the others who have just arrived in here, so maybe you can tell me what did you do today, guys? What is the, okay, this one. Hello.
Today I check a lot of pregnant women.
Oh, okay, that's very interesting.
In a good health.
Ah. Mm-hmm.
Just it.
Oh, I see. That's it, right? Okay. Nothing's weird or I don't know, bad so far, right? Well, I hope.
Catherine.
Yeah.
Catherine.
Yes.
I hope one day I can get pregnant.
Yeah, I mean.
Amen. Mm-hmm. Oh, that must be really great to be able to, you know.
You, I may you have pregnant.
Amen.
Smart.
Yeah. Don't give up. And when you when you finally get pregnant, maybe you can go to Sis Catherine's place.
For check up.
Yeah, for check up.
Online, yeah.
Oh yeah, I think you can do that online too, right? Is that okay, Sis Catherine?
Maybe
check up online.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I see. That's really great, guys. Okay. So anyway, sorry to maybe cut your conversation or something, but since I think 22 people is enough for me to start our conversation. Start our topic for today. I think I will open our topics. That is, we're talking about feeling and emotions. So yeah, weirdly enough, we have also talked about emotion just now. Talking about sis, I don't know, sis, talking about you feeling kind of not, you know, not good enough because maybe feel kind of disappointed or something like that, because that's also a feeling too. But I'm sorry if I mention that, I won't mention again. So anyway, among teman-teman, this is the vocabularies of the feeling and emotion. But before that, sebelum itu ya, what feelings mean and what emotions mean? Artinya feeling apa, terus artinya emotion itu apa, teman-teman ya?
Perasaan dan emosi.
Ya, feeling itu perasaan, emotion itu emosi, atau juga bisa emotion itu raut muka ya teman-teman ya. Oke. Jadi tidak hanya emosi kayak oh saya emosi gitu ya. No, it's not always like that ya. Tidak seperti tidak hanya seperti itu, tapi juga raut muka ya teman-teman kayak happy or something like that. Malah tambah menakutkan itu tadi ya. Atau mungkin oh sad or something. Jadi wajahnya kan kelihatan ya, itu raut mukanya, that's the emotion. Sedangkan perasaannya sedih kayak di dalamnya itu baru itu feeling ya teman-teman. Okay, good. So anyway, ngomong teman-teman ya, kalau tentang perasaan atau raut muka itu kebanyakan tentang apa? Kata kerja, kata benda, atau kata sifat teman-teman ya?
Kata benda ya,
Sifat.
atau
Okay.
muka.
Well, usually biasanya kalau ke feeling perasaan itu kata sifat. Tapi kalau raut muka biasanya ya mungkin kata benda mungkin ya kalau kalau raut muka teman-teman emotion, for example, angry face ya berarti memunculkan wajah marah ya, ekspresi marah ya, angry expression. Sebenarnya dari kata tetap kata sifat juga sih ya, angry-nya itu merupakan kata sifat juga, terus dijelaskan bahwa itu raut mukanya yang dijelaskan. So anyway, bro, explain a little about the difference between for and to. Oh, definitely, I will gladly able to explain that. So anyway, for and to, teman-teman ya. Before we do that, anyone here want to explain what does this mean in Indonesia?
For
sebelum
untuk.
Itu, kalau tuh,
for untuk tuh kepada.
Ada.
Okay, nah saya akan jelaskan ya teman-teman ya. Memang betul ke, tapi ada juga to yang artinya juga untuk teman-teman ya.
Untuk.
Nah, kapan itu to-nya artinya juga untuk ya? Mungkin kita jelaskan untuk for dulu. For artinya untuk ketika dia disandingkan dengan kata benda, teman-teman ya. For you, untukmu ya. For the people, untuk rakyat, untuk apa ya? For my dad, untuk ayahku, for my mom, untuk ibuku. For apa ya? For my
For
group.
my family.
For my family ya, untuk keluargaku dan sebagainya ya. Sedangkan lah kalau pakai to, bro, misalnya to my family, malah artinya bukan untuk, tapi to my family berarti ke
kepada
keluargaku ya, teman-teman ya.
yeah.
Jadi kalau to bergabung dengan kata bersandingan dengan kata benda, maka artinya adalah ke. Misalnya I go to school, aku pergi ke sekolah. To Bali, ke Bali. To apa ya? To I give this envelope to my family. Aku memberikan surat ini ke keluargaku. Atau apalagi ya teman-teman. Pokoknya kata benda, terserah apa. Ya, oke, itu artinya ke. Sedangkan kalau to yang digabungkan dengan kata kerja, maka artinya adalah untuk, ya teman-teman ya. Contohnya apa ya? Misalnya,
Untuk bersenang-senang tuh happy.
Okay. Kalau happy itu apa?
For happy ya. For happy itu happy.
Kalau happy itu dilihat dulu yang ditargetkan itu dia posisinya apa? Kata kerja, kata benda, atau kata sifat. Kalau happy berarti apa, teman-teman? Happy itu
sifat. Sifat.
Ya. Happy itu kata sifat ya, teman-teman ya. Berarti itu hitungannya
happy kata sifat.
Iya. Berarti hitungannya ke mana teman-teman ya? Apakah bisa dimasukkan ke sini? Tidak bisa teman-teman karena khusus non ya kalau tidak bisa ya. Oke. Kalau yang bisa itu malah happiness. Happiness artinya
kebahagiaan. Oh iya,
yeah.
Kebahagiaan.
Kenapa yeah. kok gitu? Karena kebahagiaan merupakan kata ya betul sekali, good.
Benda.
Kata benda,
benda
ya, betul ya. Happiness itu kata benda. Maka dari
I go
itu
to vacation to happiness.
Untuk kebahagiaan.
Aku berlibur untuk kebahagiaan. mencari kebahagiaan misalkan
Nah,
Mbak Abi.
karena itu, nah sekarang bagus ya ketika itu tidak ada kata kerjanya, tapi kita ingin menggunakan kata untuk ya, atau mungkin lebih tepatnya untuk menjadi. Kalau untuk menjadi berarti to be ya.
To be happiness.
maksudnya bukan am isar atau apa, yang ini to be-nya beda. Maksudnya to ditambah be sebetulnya. To be happy, for example ya. Misalnya I want to go to vacation atau I want to take vacation to be happy, untuk merasa atau untuk menjadi
Bahagia.
ya, untuk menjadi bahagia atau untuk merasa bahagia seperti itu ya teman-teman ya. Jadi to be itu bisa dipakai ke seperti to be sebenarnya teman-teman ya, tuh untuk to be yang ini itu bisa dipakai juga untuk di kata kerja, kata benda dan kata sifat ya yang di sini. Oke, untuk menjadi apa? Mungkin teman-teman untuk menjadi to be a Superman, untuk menjadi Superman bisa ya, kata benda boleh. To be happy kata sifat, untuk menjadi bahagia bisa. To be to be fastly untuk yang adverbnya saja belum bisa punya contoh untuk yang adverbnya. Kayaknya bisa tapi jarang sekali kayak nominal sentence pakai adverb, but whatever. To be friendly, 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 tapi itu merupakan kata sifat juga daripada adverb ya. Kayaknya tapi bisa, misalnya friendly conversation, for example. Oh, itu kata benda. Apa ya? Friendly approach? Oh, bukan. Friendly talk. Friendly talk, pembicaraan. Oh, sama-sama kata benda. Wah, itu yang repot juga. Friendly work. Nanti deh, untuk yang adverb ya memang rada susah teman-teman untuk sesuatu yang bukan menemani kata kerja ya. Jadi teman-teman lebih fokus ke noun sama adjektif terlebih dahulu, kata benda dan kata sifat ya. So anyway, mungkin untuk membuktikan teman-teman bisa memahami ini atau enggak, kita coba bikin kalimat satu-satu dari kata for terus ditambahi kata benda teman-teman ya. For ditambah kata benda berarti artinya untuk ya, untuk siapa gitu, mungkin for you, for me, for your family. Teman-teman bisa ditulis di chat ya teman-teman, supaya saya bisa tahu sambil saya tidak perlu nanya teman-teman satu-satu ya. Bisa ditulis di chat. For ditambah kata benda ya, ingat-ingat noun itu kata benda. Bagus, sudah terlihat di sini. I'm cooking for my family. Bagus, aku sedang memasak untuk keluargaku. Apa artinya kalau for my love? Ya, bagus. Kalau for my lovely artinya apa teman-teman ya?
Untuk cintaku.
Oke. Nah, kalau lovely itu merupakan kata sifat ya teman-teman ya. Kata sifat itu bisa berdiri sendiri atau enggak ya? Kalau dia ke dia berada di apa, di subjek ataupun di objek, akhirnya dia tidak bisa jadi kata benda sendiri teman-teman. Dia berarti my love itu baru betul ya teman-teman ya, kalau mau bilang cintaku, karena love-nya sendiri merupakan kata benda ya. Kalau lovely tidak bisa teman-teman ya, karena lovely itu kalau tidak kata sifat kayaknya adverb ya teman-teman ya, kata penjelas kata kerja, soalnya biasanya yang ada kata li di belakangnya itu merupakan adverb ya. Oke, hold on a minute, mungkin sambil teman-teman bikin kalimat yang tadi ya teman-teman ya, tentang tuh sekarang tuh yang ada nonnya ke sekarang ya teman-teman ya. Oke, saya harap to be ya.
Tadi yang aku WA dokter.
Oke. Nah, to be a good person. Nah, ini bagus ya sejarah, tapi kurang satu ya teman-teman ya. Tapi kurangi tambah kurangi tambah tambahi huruf e ya teman-teman ya. To be a good person, untuk menjadi seorang yang baik ya, needs to be a good person, it needs the process, itu membutuhkan proses tersebut. Nah, atau mungkin yang dimaksud adalah membutuhkan proses-proses, berarti ini it needs processes ya. Itu. I send message to my friend. Bagus, good. Yang artinya adalah yang tahu?
Aku mengirimkan pesan kepada temanku.
Bagus, good. Aku mengirimkan pesan ke temanku ya. To-nya artinya ke karena ya my friend-nya adalah kata
Noun.
benda. It's a noun. Good job. Ya, teman-teman silakan tolong bisa
Yes.
dipraktekkan ya untuk yang teman-teman yang lain ya. I want to be a billionaire ya. Oke, artinya aku ingin
Menjadi
menjadi
jutawan.
kaya.
ya, aku ingin menjadi jutawan ya. Aku ingin untuk menjadi jutawan atau ingin menjadi jutawan. Good. Apalagi ya, what else? Nah, teman-teman juga bisa pakai vocabulary yang ini juga ya, teman-teman ya. Oke. Misalnya, I am brave, aku berani ya. I am careful, aku berhati-hati. I am clever, I am confident, I am curious, I am excited, I am bored, I am confused, I am disappointed, I am disgusted, dan sebagainya. Teman-teman bisa ya kalau pakai.
Exhausted sama tired tuh apa bedanya, bro?
Ah, pertanyaan yang bagus. That's a good question. Nah, bedanya apa? Kalau exhausted itu yang pertama mungkin lebih lelahnya itu lebih tinggi ya. Terus yang kedua exhausted itu lebih ke lelah fisik ya teman-teman ya. Sedangkan kalau tired itu tidak selalu lelah fisik, kadang bisa lelah
Batin,
ya batin atau
pikiran ya.
ya lelah fisik dan itu lelahnya kelihatan gitu ya teman-teman ya. Sedangkan tired itu biasanya umum. Jika bisa pikiran bisa anu sebenarnya mentally exhausted for example lelah mental itu bisa ya teman-teman ya ya itu jadi kalau sudah seperti itu berarti dilihat hierarkinya saja ya teman-teman ya dilihat tingkatannya berarti exhausted itu yang paling lelah ya yang paling tinggi lelahnya. Oke, what else ya yeah. I am friendly, I am glad, I am happy, I am honest, I am innocent, I am interested, tertarik, ya. I am exhausted, lah, I am guilty, aku bersalah, I am lonely, I am annoyed, I am rogue, I am arrogant, dan sudah, itu saja ya. Simple ya teman-teman, saya barusan sudah bikin kalimat dari 1, 2, 3, banyak sekali ya. Hanya kasih kata I am, atau mungkin tambah he is, she is, it is, you are, we are, they are. Kata benda satu tambah is atau kata benda lebih dari satu tambah are ya. Simple bikin kalimatnya. Mungkin teman-teman juga bisa praktekkan seperti itu ya teman-teman ya. Tinggal teman-teman kasih subjeknya siapa yang merasa perasaan tersebut dan ditambahi to be teman-teman ya. Kenapa ditambahi to be? Karena tidak ada kata kerjanya ya teman-teman ya. Kecuali kalau teman-teman ingin pakai kata kerja itu baru bisa. Contohnya I feel brave. Aku merasa berani
Dan
ya. Karena kata merasa merupakan kata kerja
lipat.
Ya teman-teman ya. Kata feel merasa itu kata kerja teman-teman ya.
Kata kerja.
Ya betul sekali ya. Jadi teman-teman ingat-ingat ya. Feel kata kerja. Nah, karena ini merupakan kata kerja, teman-teman mungkin mulai sekarang kalau ada kata kerja kita artikan tiga bentuk ya, teman-teman ya. Kata kerja pertama, kedua, dan ketiga. Kata kerja yang pertama kan feel, kalau kata kerja yang kedua berarti apa, teman-teman?
Feeling.
Saat itu merasa feeling. Oke, bagus pertanyaan. Bagus jawabannya ya. Sebenarnya adalah felt ya, teman-teman. Good job. Keren sekali ya, teman-teman. Felt ya. Artinya saat itu merasa bla 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 gitu ya.
So,
Oke.
I feel happy like.
Ya, yeah, I felt happy. Berarti artinya apa? Aku
saat itu merasa bahagia.
Ya.
Yeah. Merasa bahagia.
Betul sekali. Aku
bahagia
saat itu merasa
kemarin.
Bahagia ya. Bagiannya kemarin atau pokoknya pada masa lampau ya, pun ya. Maka dari itu saya artikan saat itu ya atau pada saat itu terserah enaknya gimana. Pokoknya biar kelihatan
I feel
itu
happy
maksudnya.
last night gitu ya.
Ya, I feel happy last night ya. Mungkin itu kata kerjanya harus dibentuk kata kerja yang kedua. Berarti daripada menggunakan feel,
Feel.
berarti menggunakan
Feel.
felt ya, felt.
Oh, felt.
Ya,
Sorry. Felt yang
felt.
nyebutnya. I felt last night.
Ya, bagus sekali ya. Kalau untuk yang kata kerja ketiga, apa teman-teman?
I
Untuk kata kerja
had
ketiga.
juga. I had felt.
Felt.
For 3 hours.
Ya, bagus contohnya seperti itu ya. Nah, ngomong-ngomong untuk yang verb 3-nya betul, sama-sama felt juga ya. Oke, hold on a minute. Itu mana tadi ya, punya saya. Oke, itu felt juga teman-teman. Nah, untuk menggunakan verb 3 itu teman-teman harus ada kata have atau, oh iya tidak harus ya teman-teman, kadang juga bisa dipakai untuk kalimat pasif juga. Ya,
pasif.
Have, had, have, has, sama had, atau mungkin bisa dipakai pasif yang artinya bukan sudah tapi artinya di ya. Oke, misalnya to be ditambahi verb 3 berarti artinya di, terus bergantung verb 3 tersebut ya teman-teman ya. Contohnya merasakan, berarti kalau bentuk pasifnya merasakan apa teman-teman? Di
I am felt.
Rasakan,
saya
ya.
Dirasakan.
Ya,
susah ya dirasakan.
I am felt. Aku dirasakan. Tapi ya, bagi gue. I don't like, tapi betul ya teman-teman ya, secara grammar, meskipun secara arti kita ya tidak paham maksudnya gimana. Tapi grammarnya betul. I am felt. Aku merasa dirasakan ya. Apalagi ya teman-teman ya, misalnya the mouse is eaten. Tikusnya dimakan. The mouse is eaten
I
by
am,
me, ya.
I am cooked by my mother. I am cooked by my mother.
Nah, bagus. I am cooked by my mother. Artinya, aku...
Saya dipanggil oleh ibu saya.
Oh, called. Oh, bagus. Saya kira called, ya. Oke, okay, called. Aku dipanggil. Bagus.
Called.
Dipanggil oleh ibu saya. Bagus. Terus ada lagi mungkin untuk yang to be, terus tambahi kata kerja untuk yang tiga. Nah, kalau teman-teman bingung, bro, ini regular verb-nya ini apa? Teman-teman pakai yang edit dulu, nanti saya akan tunjukkan benar atau salah ya. Jadi kita belajar melalui feedback ya, karena lebih enak belajar melalui feedback atau masukan dari orang lain ya. Oke, mungkin apa? Apa ya teman-teman ya, kata kerja mungkin yang saya lakukan cult tadi sudah apa ya, mungkin teman-teman punya ide sambil saya lihat chatnya juga ya teman-teman ya. Ya, bagus sekali bro, bisa tolong penggunaan have has had have has been had been. Ini bagus sekali dan akan lama. Mungkin saya akan jelaskan secepat mungkin. Kalau tidak nutut, tidak apa-apa. Have, has itu, jadi have, has been itu merupakan perfect tense, atau lebih tepatnya adalah simple present perfect tense, yang artinya adalah sudah teman-teman ya, atau belum, tergantung positif atau negatif ya teman-teman ya. Kalau yang positif berarti sudah, yang negatif itu belum. Kita fokus yang sudah terlebih dahulu, nanti yang belum. Sudah itu berarti have atau has ditambahi dengan kata kerja bentuk yang ketiga. Contohnya, I have work on my assignment. Aduh, ini kalimat yang sering saya pakai ya, teman-teman ya. Artinya, aku sudah mengerjakan tugasku. Ya, oke. Okay. Nah, sedangkan kalau yang untuk, kalau tidak ada kata kerjanya, bro, dia menggunakan to be ya, teman-teman ya. To be-nya untuk perfect tense itu been, ya. Berarti misalnya apa ya? I have been here. Mungkin ya I have been here for the last 2 days, I guess. Aku sudah di sini. Ya mungkin enggak apa-apa. Aku sudah di sini for the last 5 hours. Aku sudah di sini selama dari 5 jam tadi ya.
Dari
Dari
5 jam yang lalu.
oke, yang lalu bagus, good. Apalagi ya teman-teman ya menggunakan been. Ngomong-ngomong lah bro, kapan menggunakan has? Kalau has berarti tergantung subjeknya ya teman-teman ya. Kalau misalnya he berarti has. He has finished eating his breakfast. She has been.
She has finished.
She has finished breakfast
for.
For today atau for apa kira-kira?
For 1 hour. Selama 1 jam.
So ya, yeah, for 1 hour. Bro, yang ini for-nya ini kok bukan untuk tapi malah selama. Ya, kalau waktu berarti for-nya artinya selama, teman-teman ya, bukan untuk lagi. For 1 hour. Selama atau juga bisa sih untuk 1 jam, I guess, I don't know. What else? Apa lagi nih? Jadi itu ya teman-teman ya, diingat-ingat. Berarti menggunakan has itu ketika subjeknya siapa aja, teman-teman? Ingat?
Orang ketiga tunggal.
Ya, orang ketiga tunggal atau lebih tepatnya kata benda tunggal, teman-teman. Jadi tidak harus manusia, tidak harus orang. Pokoknya segala sesuatu yang kata benda itu bisa menjadi subjek ya. Subjek, objek, kata benda tunggal. Ada lagi, teman-teman? Kurang banyak, 1, 2, 3, 4, kurang 4 lagi teman-teman. Oh, 3 saya kok, 4. Apa kira-kira barusan kita pakai? Dia laki-laki, dia perempuan, dan kata dan sebutan untuk ya, ya day. Kalau day berarti pakai apa, has atau have?
Have.
Bagus. Kalau
have.
Day itu berarti dia pakai have, teman-teman ya. Day, terus apa lagi?
Kurang dua.
You, terus apa lagi?
I, we, you, they.
Ayo, kurang satu.
Apa satunya?
Ayo. Kata benda plural atau lebih dari satu ya, jamak.
Students.
Ya, misalnya the bee and I don't know, saya ajak siapa ya. Sis Novita, I guess. Novita. Have apa ya nanya? Sudah ngapain dia nanya? Sudah.
Have talked about
learning English juga bisa ya teman-teman. Good. Ya, jadi seperti itu ya teman-teman ya. Abi dan Novita sudah membicarakan tentang belajar bahasa Inggris ya. Good, good. Apa lagi ya? Untuk yang have been juga sudah ya teman-teman ya. I have, oh iya saya waktunya sudah habis ya. Nah ya, sepakat cari itu ya teman-teman. Saya bilangnya waktunya tidak cukup untuk menjelaskan semuanya. Kalau untuk had been, itu konsepnya hampir sama dengan ini. Tapi daripada menjelaskan sesuatu yang sudah terjadi saja, itu menjelaskan yang sudah terjadi di waktu yang spesifik di masa lalu teman-teman. Itu bedanya ya. Jadi misalnya yesterday I had been I atau yesterday I had apa yang jelaskannya. Oh, sebentar. Saya sampai lupa apa ya had itu. I had wah susah saya betul-betul menjelaskannya. Soalnya juga dikejar waktu. You know what? Saya jelaskan mungkin besok karena waktunya juga sudah habis ini ya teman-teman. So anyway, yeah, I am confused. Karena kan ini sudah hitungannya retak enja juga ya teman-teman. Tapi jangan khawatir, teman-teman bingung, teman-teman bisa tanya ya bagian yang teman-teman bingung ya. Selama saya bisa jelaskan secara tepat waktu ya. Kalau enggak mungkin bisa dilanjutkan besok. Nah, untuk breakout room-nya teman-teman, ini dia pertanyaan-pertanyaannya. Sudah ada bahasa Indonesianya, jadi teman-teman bisa dengan mudah langsung menjawabnya satu-satu. Nah, saya harap teman-teman bisa menggunakan waktunya untuk ngobrol di breakout room-nya. Terus ini saya bagi berapa ya? 6 kelompok. Oke, berarti 6 yang isinya 5 sama 6 kelompok ya, 6 orang maksudnya. Oke, terus untuk pertanyaannya saya akan kirim di WhatsApp. Oke, terus kira-kira gimana teman-teman? Teman-teman siap? Atau mungkin ada yang ingin ditanyakan sebelum ke breakout room? Halo?
Ready, bro.
Oh, oke, I see. Kalau tidak ada, mungkin saya akan mulai breakout room-nya. Oke, saya mulai and have fun, guys. Aku... Jojo iki sing gara-gara iso mlebu rapat. Oh iso ya seline. Ya, padahal. Recording itu. Ah, iki karena nopo iki? Man.
Answer the question. Maybe we can start from you, Sis Leila.
From you, maybe.
Okay.
And I'm a little bit confused.
Okay, I will start. Does it annoy?
Coba tanya aja ya, nanti yang lain explore jawabannya, boleh? Ya, oke. Okay. Yang sudah respon kan, Sis Catherine. Yang lain respon juga, boleh. Oke. Okay. Go ahead. Yang lain ya, Sis Priska coba explore the answer. Does it annoy you when your teacher speaks too quickly?
No, it doesn't. If my teacher speak too quickly, I don't feel bothered. It's just a little difficult to follow the class. How about Bro Roja?
Romy, I agree with you. the others? How about the others in this class? In this
group? Elfie?
But it interrupts my talk, yeah, where my speaking, because it really embarrassing for me, and it shows that the person cannot apa namanya cannot respect the other who speaks first.
Tidak sopan ya.
Yeah.
Simple life.
And then, does it make you agree when motoric
or rather read to closely behind you. Why? What will you do about it?
Actually, it's a usual
occurrence
phenomenon in Indonesia, yeah.
Yeah.
Because there are so many motorcycle and of course the riders, and you can see there are a lot of traffic in Indonesia, especially in Jakarta, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And so I do not angry about it because it's a usual thing for me.
Okay.
The participant can hear clearly what I said and what the message I tell for the participant. Yeah, maybe I will do to the people interrupts me when I finish speaking.
I agree with you.
How about the others? What will you do? Maybe.
Do you want to any idea?
Yeah.
Maybe I think the apa? I will do.
The last lesson, I think it is about has or have in present perfect tense. Is it right? Mr. Ferdinanza?
Yeah, yes.
Yes. Do you follow, do you join this class since the class start?
No, I enter in class 2020, late. 20 minutes, over half.
The same as me, okay. So, Melanie?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Next. Okay.
I ask you.
Yeah. What the question?
According to the class today, I asked you about the lesson, and after Mr. Abi share in our WhatsApp group that there is a question. Does it annoy you when your teacher speaks too quickly?
Does it annoy you when your teacher speaks too quickly? Why? Yeah, I think because I'm learning to improve my skill English, yes. Yeah. Sometimes any language not understand, yes, yeah. So I study to improve and add the vocabulary to be fluent. Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So we hope that our teacher speaks more slowly. Yeah.
Sometimes if normal conversation, it's normal. Yeah, it's general. Yeah, but if any vocabulary I will improve to add vocabulary to be understand to be better, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, does it annoy you when someone
not really, probably, maybe sometimes, yes, sometimes no.
And how is about you, Mr. Ferdinand Shah?
I think sometimes just
the same question with Mr. Melan, Miss Melanie.
Okay, same. I think I advise is me my teacher. He's too slower his explanation. I think But if the lesson has udah pernah learned has been learned. I think no problem to me. He quickly to teach me.
And you, Mr. Rahmat, are you here?
Iya, tapi kalau terlalu dekat itu artinya sangat dekat, close atau near.
Closely
atau...
ya. Closely itu kan berlebihan ya dekatnya, sangat dekat deh closely.
Close aja.
Okay, closely lebih dekat. Menjelaskan kata.
Closely.
For example, contohnya.
Nah, closely nanti jadinya menjelaskan kata kerja dia.
Yep, betul sekali.
Okay.
Close. If someone close, very close, boleh?
Yeah.
Very close. Or too near, kali ya? Too near, mungkin. Apa?
Yeah. Too close and too near, sama aja.
Dekat. Near,
too close, bisa juga too close. Too close, T-O-O. Too close, atau very close.
Yeah. So, right too closely behind me.
Yeah.
Like that.
Too close aja, nggak usah pakai li kayaknya sih.
Bisa. Iya. Too closely bisa. Itu menemani write-nya itu. When the writer write too closely. Yeah. When the writer write too closely to apa gitu mungkin ya. Sebenarnya itu bukan saya yang bikin pertanyaan, but kayaknya bisa karena memang kata write-nya itu mengendarai merupakan kata kerja. Dan closely itu merupakan adverb ya, jadi dia menemani kata kerja.
Sifatnya, terlalu dekat.
Ya, gimana menjelaskannya? Sebenarnya juga bukan kata sifat juga sih. Ya, menjelaskan khusus untuk kata kerja itu. Jadi intinya mencari terlalu dekatnya. Enggak, kalau keadaan berarti malah kata benda ya berarti ya keadaan.
Oh iya.
Iya. Kata benda, keadaan itu kata benda, biasanya yang menemani kata benda siapa? Kata apa? Kata kerja, kata benda, atau kata sifat? Kata sifat.
Yang menemani kata benda, kata sifat. Ya. Yang menemani kata kerja, adjektif.
Adverb, ya. Adjektif itu kata
adverb,
sifat. Ya. Adverb.
Adverb.
Ya, adverb, ya. Betul, good.
Write closely, boleh.
Ya, write closely. Boleh. Misalnya, riding too close.
Is someone right closely behind me, misalkan?
Yeah,
we feel scared, takut, curious, curiga.
Yeah, maybe the other, maybe that person wanna do bad to us. Yeah, who knows? Siapa tahu orang tersebut melakukan hal buruk ya kepada kita. Tidak tahu juga.
Yeah.
Jika itu terjadi pada I sometimes immediately pull over my motorcycle and I waiting menunggu dia berlalu itu apa menunggu dia lewat menunggu dia pergi
I wait them to
wait
Yeah,
he passed me.
I would them to pass betul sekali. To pass through,
me,
to pass.
Dia melewati saya mungkin.
Yeah, betul sekali. That is correct. I would them to pass me. Them-nya itu bisa diganti he atau she. Saya pakai them karena tidak jelas itu siapa, apakah laki-laki atau perempuan. Jadi them bisa dipakai untuk bukan hanya mereka atau orang yang lebih dari satu, tapi seseorang yang gendernya tidak diketahui. Oke, ngomong bisa lanjut. Sorry kalau saya potong tadi ya.
Aman bro, thank you for your query. But she not speak.
Worry. Maybe he don't want to open the mic.
Hello, Prari. Can you hear us? Bisa dengar kita, Prari?
Prari.
Hello, Prari.
Hello.
Prari. Oh, Prari.
Oh, Prari.
Mana ada suaranya? Berarti cuma dua orang ya, teman-teman. Aduh, mohon maaf ya. Apa kalau gitu pasti pindah di grup lain atau masih tetap di sini ngobrol-ngobrol sama pretendi ngobrol sama Sis Naila atau siapa namanya kan tak kelihatan itu. Oh ya,
Sis Naila.
Sis Naila ya. Gimana?
Ya.
Di sini aja atau mungkin di kelompok lain kalau bro kurang ramai ya.
Yeah, I think I just have to stay in this room.
Okay, bro. Then. Kalau gitu ya sini saja. Okay, mungkin saya temani. I will accompany you when there's something.
Okay, probably. So.
So what?
Well, it's up to you.
We can introduce ourselves because I don't know who you are.
Yeah, that's a really great idea. Okay, I will mute myself then if you don't want to be bothered. By me.
Okay, so I want to introduce
boy first.
Oh, okay. My name is Dandi Angga. You can call me Dandi. And I was stay in at Gandaria.
Gandaria City.
Yes, near with Gandaria City. And you know about Gandaria City?
I ever hear about that.
Oh, okay. But do you ever go to Jakarta before?
I think in the airport.
To the airport?
Yeah, just the airport.
Oh, and then go back to the west.
From West Borneo to Jakarta, and then I go to Garut.
Oh, Garut. Yes, I know Garut. And what I have to introduce?
It's up to you.
I'm an employee, and I'm an employee. Yes. And then I like to play games, and then maybe just that.
What games that you play?
Recently I play mobile games in Mobile Legends. because my friend is asking me to join him to
Mobile play Legend.
Yes, I just played it for. I have been playing Mobile Legends for 5 months, I think.
Wow.
Hello, Sis Bunga. Sorry, I just realized you here. You can hear me, right? Bisa dengar saya kan?
Bisa.
Oke, okay. Sebenarnya tadi dari room 1, tapi udah bisa masuk ya. Nah, lewat apa ngomong? Lewat HP atau laptop? Which device?
Laptop. I use laptop.
Oke, okay. Kalau pakai laptop bisa dilihat di tombol pojok bawah kanan. Di sana ada tombol more atau artinya lebih dalam bahasa Indonesia. Di sana ada yang titik tiga tombolnya.
Breakout.
Itu bisa diklik ya, yang breakoutnya itu ya.
Oke, thank you.
Ya, yeah, no problem. Gimana, sudah bisa? Good.
Is it in Pontianak or different city?
Different city, but in West Virginia.
I have the family that live in Amuntai and Banjarmasin.
Huh?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. What?
Huh?
What else do you say?
No. Oh yeah, I have a nice hobby.
What is that?
Playing a volleyball.
Volleyball?
Yeah.
So I think you are a tall girl.
Maybe. One hundred sixty-six or 67, I think.
Oh, it's pretty tall for the girl.
Yeah, it's because my friends are like that. So
yes, I have the niece that play volleyball too, and. She's in the 8th grade right now, and she play volleyball too.
Oh, that's in junior.
Yes, that's in junior high school.
Yeah.
And bro Abi, can you join with us? And maybe you can introduce yourself, bro.
Yeah, sure. Well, yeah, I think you may know my full name, but whatever. My name is Muhammad Safran Api. I live in Banyuwangi. If you ever wonder where is it, it's like in the most west of East Java. Sorry, the most east of East Java, right?
Oh.
Mm-hmm. And I don't know what else about me that is interesting. I work as a tutor and also as a teacher in a middle school, currently broke right now though. Trying to find a lot of new things, but I actually don't. Surprisingly enough, I don't really have any friends to, as a connection to, for me to do other things. What else? I have a lot of hobbies though.
Do you live in Kampung Inggris, bro? At Kediri?
No, actually, I live in Banyuwangi. I still live in Banyuwangi, Gentang.
Oh, I think the tutor that's speaking partner is live
in Kampung English, right? Well,
yeah.
In speaking partner, however, they since what happened is that we teach online, so they outsource from other places, not only in Kampung English, but they outsource, so maybe in Banyuwangi or maybe Surabaya or something, or other places, not just Kampung Inggris.
So can you tell me how you can join the speaking partner as a tutor? Or do you have ever learned at the Kampung Inggris before?
Well, I haven't actually. I haven't learned in Kampung Inggris or even I haven't learned about English in courses at all. Courses or even I didn't learn things in school, actually, weirdly enough. I think that's the weirdest part about me. I didn't learn anything about English. I just know about them.
Oh, so I think that I guess that the tutor is just from the Kampung Inggris.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, if you decide to learn in Kampung Inggris, you will see that there's a lot of tutor who live in here, in there, and that is correct. But when it comes to speaking partner, because the class is online, that's why sometimes your tutor will be in either in Jakarta or in Bandung or in Surabaya or some and in other places.
Even there's come from Jakarta.
I mean, I guess I kind of doubt it though, but maybe there could be someone who live in Jakarta as a tutor in here.
But do you know each other or recognize each other?
I only know few, and some of them because I know them well. Because there's a lot of tutor in here, probably around 60 or even more. I know 60, there's 60 tutor when I was new in speaking partner around 1 year ago. Now, 1 year ago. Nowadays, I don't know how many tutor in speaking partner currently. Probably more than 60.
Okay, I get it. Okay, bro.
So, wanna ask me anything? It's fine.
Do you know bro Eric, bro?
I mean,
also.
Yeah, I know. I just haven't talked to him at all yet. Probably, maybe if I have the time or courage, I guess, to talk with the tutors and speaking partner. Because yeah, the sometimes the group has such a strict regulation, but I guess I can talk to tutors in Discord or something. I'll give it a try someday, I guess.
Okay.
So, yes. What else?
What else? The thing that I want to ask is already I asked to you.
Well, that's, I'm glad to hear that I'm able to answer your question. Then maybe if you have a follow-up question, feel free to ask me on WhatsApp, okay? I'll make sure to able to answer every one of everyone's of my students' question. Hope that I didn't I hope that I answer everyone's question, because sometimes I'm also very busy because I work from 4 a.m. until 10 or 10:30 p.m. So yeah.
Oh, yes, I can understand you. So if I have another question that I want to ask, I will chat you on the WhatsApp group.
Yes, I will wait for that. Okay.
Okay, bro.
So anyway, I'll take my leave, and I will also make everyone go to the main room. But you can also talk with your friends again after I left the meeting, okay? Because the time is up, so yeah, have to at least say that I have to go.
Okay, bro.
Okay. Hello guys, sorry to bother you, but the time is up, so I will return you back to the main room. Jadi mohon maaf ya teman-teman, karena waktunya habis, saya akan mengembalikan teman-teman di room utama. I will give you 60 seconds, saya akan memberikan teman-teman 60 detik. Thank you. Oh, what happened with my camera? Hello, guys. So, how's the breakout room? Oh, they're so sleepy today. It's almost middle of the night. So, how's the breakout room? Did it go well? Or maybe was there any problem? Or maybe people in your room never talk at all? You can hear me, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Teman-teman bisa dengar saya kan ya? Kira-kira gimana teman-teman di breakout room-nya? Apakah baik-baik saja? Apakah ada masalah? Apakah ada masalah atau apakah apa tadi? Apakah teman-temannya di grupnya diam-diam saja?
Yeah.
There's someone that don't open the mic. In my room.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I think I know that too. Just that I still can talk with him. Tidak bisa ngobrol ya tadi ya. Oke. Okay. Nah, jadi teman-teman sebenarnya ya itu hak teman-teman juga sih kalau tidak bisa ngobrol di roomnya. Tapi ujung-ujungnya teman-teman yang juga akan meraih hasilnya dari itu kalau teman-teman tidak praktek. Dari yang dipelajari atau tidak praktek ngomong bahasa Inggris, maka nanti tetap akan susah juga teman-teman untuk berkembang, karena ujung-ujungnya kalau untuk belajar bahasa, ujung-ujungnya pasti kan untuk dipakai ngomong ya teman-teman ya. Kalau tidak dilatih, pasti tidak akan bisa. Ibarat kayak ngomong sama orang saja teman-teman, meskipun menggunakan bahasa Indonesia, kalau tidak dilatih, pasti akan susah ya teman-temannya. Itu merupakan kalian ya teman-teman ya, skill ngomong itu merupakan skill, apalagi menggunakan bahasa Inggris ya, maka dari itu perlu dilatih ya. Ya kalau teman-teman bingung nggak apa-apa, masih bisa dicampur ya bahasa Indonesia bahasa Inggris, pelan-pelan saja nggak apa-apa, salah-salah juga nggak apa-apa teman-teman. Karena apa, teman-teman lain atau mungkin saya akan coba membenarkan atau maksudnya mengkoreksi kesalahan tersebut agar teman-teman selanjutnya bisa improve atau bisa berkembang dari masukan tersebut. Oke, mohon maaf kalau itu tadi terlalu lama. Saya akhiri, tapi kira-kira di sini siapa yang ingin jadi host supaya mungkin teman-teman bisa ingin lanjut ngobrol dengan temannya atau bikin breakout room baru? Yes? What is it? Is it just to write down or something? Or someone something?
Maybe other person. I just listen. Maybe it is not me to be the leader, but others. I just follow.
Okay, then. I understand. How about the others? This is Novita, Brittany, this is Selfie, this is Melanie, Aramobio, Oof.
Novita to be the leader. Novita, you will be the host tonight. We'll
yes, Novita.
Are you okay, sis Novita? Do you want to become... Do you want to become the host for today?
No problem, okay.
Okay, I'm glad to hear that then. Yeah, what is it?
Miss Juraida, join us this night.
Okay, I will join. Good. Ready.
Okay, if that's the case, then I'll take my leave, guys. Thank you for your participation. I hope you can learn from what we did today. And I'll see you on the next meeting. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye, everyone. See you later.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Miss Aji, Mr. Aji Saputra. Mr. Aji.
Hello, talking Aji. Aja.
Huh?
This is Novita.
Yeah?
Yeah, kita mau temanya apa?
Oh, Bro Muhammad. How are you, Bro Muhammad?
Yeah, just call me Rajab. Could you please?
Oh, Jeff, yeah, I'm fine too.
Okay.
Bro Alonso, Alonso.
Hi.
Hi. Where are you come from?
I'm from Jakarta, but now I live in Bekasi.
Oh, Bekasi. Where Bekasi?
Harapan Indah.
Harapan Indah. Oh, my brother stay there. Harapan Indah.
I see.
Yeah. And I have ever stayed there when I work in Pondok Ungu clinic.
Oh, okay.
It's not far from Ali Tex.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Miss Elviani, how are you?
Elviani from Bekasi too.
Elviani from Bekasi too. Yes, yeah, we talked. But
I don't know where he lives.
Miss Elviani, we have talked 2 days ago with Miss Jureida.
But Elviani. But Elviani ran away from the group.
Yeah.
Run away.
How is about you, Miss Bro Justin? Justin? She is run away in our group 2 days ago.
Justin is in the crowded situation. So Justin cannot speak maybe because in crowded, yeah, Justin, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, now I'm free.
Oh, free. Are you in the ship?
Yes.
Are you in your ship?
Oh, no, I'm now in Semarang. I'm just take a little short course. Yes.
Oh, you are in the land. Okay. What is our talk about this night, Miss Alonso, do you have an idea? Bro, Alonso?
I don't think so.
Please give us an idea how to talk about this night.
Maybe we can talk about
I have idea.
What idea?
The topic that is given by Bro Abi. How do you feel when someone cancel the meeting with you? Are you angry or not?
It depend. For me, it depend of the meeting. I think if there is a very important and it is I will be angry and I will regret how they cancel. But I try to know about the reason why they cancel the meeting.
What about others?
And Miss Gil?
Alezo, maybe you want to give your.
Ani jangan malam-malam.
I think it depends on the urgency of the meeting, yeah.
Yeah.
Urgency and importance of the meeting. If the meeting is important and urgent, and the reason of the people who cannot attend the meeting is not logic. It's not logically. Accepted by me, so I will be angry, disappointed, and
cut the friendship. No, yeah,
no, but I noted the friends like that.
just
kidding.
Just keep in my heart. Oh, you are.
Okay, Rajab, what is your opinion about the cancel of the promise or the appointment, perjanjian, and then he cancel? Do you feel angry or just, it's okay?
Well, usually, I have the condition like your share before. I am angry. Yeah. I think just, but that but I'm not very angry.
Angry,
Rajab, angry. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, so you do not angry. Yeah, he closed the mic.
And Berna Uli. Sis, Berna Uli.
Yeah. Okay.
How about the question of Miss Jureida?
What was the question? Just now? What was the question?
If they like the group just now about if someone cancel the meeting. Because he promised we have appointment, but he canceled directly. How do you feel?
Yeah, actually, I have I have that experience for so many time. Yeah, I have meeting appointment with my friend, my old friend, and some of them just cancel. At first, I feel so bad. Yeah, and disappointed. I feel like, oh, you don't want to meet me. Yeah. But later, that's okay lah, to you, I said. Yeah, maybe you have something more important, or maybe you suddenly busy. Yeah. Yeah, just positive. But maybe at first, automatically we feel like a little bit disappointed. But after all, yeah, that's okay. Up to you, I think it in my heart.
disappointed, but later we think, udahlah, like this, ya kan?
Yeah. I think that's all, sis.
The same with me. I feel firstly, maybe we feel a little angry and we feel disappointed. By later, we think, yeah, maybe we should put our positive thinking in our mind. Yeah, maybe she has anything to do, or maybe, yeah, like this lah. We think the positive thing, yeah. So and then we let them do what they like. Gitu ya.
Yeah. That's right, sis. Yes. Even though, sis, yeah, sometimes I can differentiate which one is only excuse, which one it's there is something, which one is only excuse, which one is the real reason, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Yeah, sometimes.
I know.
Rationally.
Yes, that's right.
We can difference. Kita bisa membedakannya. Wait, is logically yang logis atau yang just pretend, cuma pura-pura, atau only find the reason, hanya cari-cari alasan, ya, maybe ya. We can see from her answer, maybe ya.
Yeah. The answer, the gesture, the chat in the WhatsApp, it's only excuse. Yeah, okay then. Bye bye. I say.
Yeah, because sometimes okay, any else? Okay, Novita, please go on. You are the host tonight.
And now it's about so you, Miss Bro Justin.
Yes.
Give you your opinion. Yeah.
Yes.
In this case, maybe uh, I think I have to respond about this situation. The first is I must realize everything happened for a reason.
Mm-hmm.
So I must know what is the reason he can sleep. Mm-hmm. And the other, I basically like a discipline and hold the promise. So if there's someone who like that, one time maybe it's okay lah. But more than one times, maybe I will mark tanda gitu. And
okay.
Yes, not it.
Yes, yeah, not it. But disappointed is just for a moment. He cancel it. So he tell me about who is he. So so I'm more know about the personality of them. Yeah, like that maybe. Thank you.
Okay.
Once, twice is okay, yeah. And then if more than one, never believe. Yeah, kan, Justin? Never believe anymore.
Yeah,
kan?
maybe.
PHP. The title is PHP.
Yes, PHP, so we never believe again. We never believe anymore when someone cancel.
Yeah.
The first once is okay, yeah. We can understand. But yeah, if the second he or she cancels again, so we never believe.
Yeah.
Forever.
Okay.
Who else? Ade, maybe Ade Sandra.
Ade. Miss Ade.
Rizka, Nurmala.
Bro Ari, Rahmat. Bro Ari, are you sleeping? Bro Rahmat. Bro Rahmat.
Bro Rahmat. This get a dream in his sleeping.
Yes. Because it is the night of Friday. Maybe he has a fast to go to the bed. Miss Rizka? Oh, yes. Miss Rizka?
Yes, sis.
Do you hear?
Rizka, are you okay?
You okay, Miss Rizka?
Yes, I'm okay, sis.
And how about you?
Yes, I'm okay.
Okay. What is your opinion?
What about sis?
When someone reject or cancel your appointment?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe to be honest, I might be a little annoyed or disappointed like the others. But maybe in the end, I will understand if the reason that he or she logically, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-mm, like that sis.
Mm-mm. If the reason is logically, it's okay, yeah, Rizka, yeah.
Yes.
But how if she does it three times, still believe? Do you still believe?
All right. If he or she do it for three times, I think I don't believe again, maybe ya. Kalau sampai tiga kali.
That's right. Yes. That's right. We never believe anymore, ya.
Yeah? Yes, because like this is.
Yeah, because it is a bad habit, I think.
Yes, yes. I agree with you. It's bad habit, not good, I think.
Yeah. And I think she or he doesn't appreciate to our time.
Yes.
Yes. Not disciplined. Yeah.
Not
respect to the time. Yes.
And Elviani. Hello, Elviani. Elviani. Wow, you run away again.
Elviani, just listen. Elviani, speak lah. Elviani, speak. Don't be angry to us.
Yeah.
Working. Don't be angry to us.
We all just joke.
Oh, what happened? Why? Emangnya ada apa? Oh, you said
do not sleep.
Sister, do not sleep. What are you doing now?
Maybe sister Yani fell asleep like me. Sometimes I fell asleep, lenyap ketiduran, you know, in 5 minutes, and then wake up again. And then wake up, and then sleep, and then wake up and listen the voice of Novita. You wake up, right?
Yes, that's right. You know about that.
Miss Berna, because Novita make noise. It is Saturday. It is malam Jumat. Tuesday night, child.
Yeah.
Kamis malam Jumat. So we disturb anybody? Maybe Novita.
Yeah.
They want to sleep early. Oh my goodness! This is for adult, you know. This is for adult. So I'm so sorry. I'm still teenager.
Still teenager. Miss Berna, are you eating this night? You always eat.
You know what? I stopped eating since Monday because I think I gain weight until all of my pants kesempitan. I think I have to stop eating, guys.
Oh. So how we weigh?
Because actually I never eat, but since I join English Zoom this one, yeah, I have to wait. I have to eat. To you know what, supaya tetap awake gitu, not sleepy.
So it makes
your body more awake, more in awake. I mean, your how to say berat badan? It is more.
Yeah, berat badan.
Nambah.
Body weight.
Number before I have 53 kilograms since I join level 1 and then level 2. This one the second level, right? Itu yes, before 53. Now my weight is 55.5. Aduh.
Wow.
2.5 kilogram. It's almost since I join English partner level 1 and now level 2, right? Aduh kok, my body is getting fatter ya. I say.
Wow.
Maybe you are eating while Zoom ya. Always to get me
open. Always while Zoom. Miss Berna always eating.
Yeah, you should stop.
It is sign for me. To sign Miss Berna Uli always eating while learning while English learning while we learn English here.
Yes.
But I suggest you, Miss Berna Uli, that you stop eating 4 hours before sleeping to prevent from diabetes mellitus.
Yeah. Yeah, to prevent.
It's good for your health that you.
Novita is nurse. She's Uli. Novita is nurse, yes. So she gives you suggestion.
Yes.
Oh, is a nurse, really?
No, dentist. I am dentist.
Oh, dentist, ya? Yeah.
Dentist,
oh, yeah. Nirmala, ya? Nirwana, ya, yang nurse, ya? I forget.
Yeah. Nirwana yang dentist, ya kan? Nirwana, I think, sis Nirwana is a dentist.
No, me.
Novita dentist, ya?
Ya.
Yeah. Oh, dentist. Ya, dentist nggak apa-apa. Kan ini juga, the health juga, kesehatan.
Yeah. So, you. I think any fruits is good for you and when you feel hungry. At the night or mineral water.
Oh my god, mineral water itu cuma sasar tinggi. I'm still hungry.
Berna, how old are you, Berna?
Oh my goodness, I am 17, sweet 17, sis.
Oh, nice. 17.
Nice. You are lies.
So you are be my daughter.
Okay. I am 44.
I am 44. Oh, 44. Oh, the same. Not so far from me.
I thought you want to say not so young. I thought you want to say not so young. Already.
I am a grandma. Hi, Berna Uli. Oh. I am a grandma.
How old?
53.
17.
53. I have two grandchildren.
Wow, big applause. You really like to learn English, yeah, even though in this age, yeah.
Yeah, because I'm alone. My son, my daughter is not here. They stay in their house and I'm alone because my husband passed away. So I feel my luck with learning English, learning Arabic, like this, something useful to my life.
Yeah.
Oh, you do aerobic? You do aerobic?
No, Arabic. Arabic.
Arab.
Bahasa Arab.
Arabic language.
Arabic. Arabic language. In the morning, I get Zoom in Arabic language, and at night, I get Zoom with English.
Wow.
Awesome.
Long life education.
We should follow the spirit of Miss Jureida.
You can call me Ma'am Jureida.
Ma'am Jureida, yes. Yes, I think I appreciate you, Miss Jureida. Ma'am Jureida. You have a full of spirit in your age. Although you have a granddaughter, but you have a full spirit for your life. It will make you positive in life, and the result is you will get the happy day, happy time into your life, I think.
Yes, I want to my life is very useful. The time I use is too useful, yeah. Not the wasting time. Every time I will is useful to me and to others maybe. Yeah. So I try to do the best activity that what can I do.
Okay.
Very, very nice.
Mr. Justin. Like Bro Justin, is it hot in Semarang today? Hot weather?
Bro Justin in Semarang.
Bro Justin?
Yes.
Bro Justin, is it hot in Semarang today? How is the degree?
Yeah.
How is about the degree?
I don't know.
The temperature?
I don't know, sure. I don't know what the degree, but it's very hot here.
Very hot. Yes, very hot.
Yeah.
There is no way there?
No. Maybe I'm here in 2 months, just one time, three.
Mm-hmm. How many days you will be in Semarang before you back to?
Maybe one month again. So after finish in here, I back to Bekasi.
Oh, okay. So
yeah,
you have still long time to back to your ship.
Yeah, maybe 2 or 3 months again.
Oh, okay. And you make a new contract anymore? When you will to go to you?
Not yet.
Not yet. Oh,
I just want to have free time now.
Oh, it's too long.
Novita,
yeah.
Novita, don't ask Justin to go to work, but ask Justin to find the wife.
maybe for 3 months she will find her soulmate.
The wife.
His soulmate.
The wife. Yeah, Justin, it is not enjoy. Live alone.
Yeah.
You if you have wife, you can go together and you can have a quality time together. You can go around to the mall and to see seaside and to the beach and to other. You can go together with your partner.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much for your advice.
And I think you can
find as soon as possible. Find as soon as possible. Dapati secepat mungkin.
Yeah. I will try.
Don't you want
Novita, yeah? Help Justin, yeah? Help.
Yes, Justin. How old are you, Justin? I forget. I will look for 40.
30, ya?
33.
33, kemarin dibilang, hai Novita.
Yeah.
33. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 33. What kind of wife do you like a home wanita rumahan or wanita pekerja?
A career woman or
or housewife?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Justin confused.
Yeah, I'm confused.
Berna Uli, we just kidding to Justin for to tonight with Novita. Yeah.
Bro, Justin, just kidding, okay, bro.
If you wanna be a pretty woman, you can call Miss Bernauli in Bandung. There are many pretty women, I think.
Yes, Nenggelis, right? Many pretty women, Nenggelis. Beautiful Please. Woman.
Yeah.
Oh, so Bandung is so famous with the girls, yeah, with the woman, yeah.
Yeah.
Beautiful woman, yeah, beautiful girl, yeah. Bandung.
Nenggelisnya.
Yeah. Maybe you have a candidate, Miss Berna Uli, for Bro Justin.
Yeah, I have some of my friend, but I think even though it's only kidding, bro, maybe Bro Justin can mention the range of the age, yeah, that is suitable for your category of ini ya, wife gitu ya, harus yang umur berapa gitu kan? Because some of my friend has the same age with me, even though they are still single, but their age is around 40, same like me.
Yeah. Do you like to be brondong?
No, maybe is younger than me. Maybe I like younger than me.
Of course.
Oh, Justin, no,
It is trend, yeah, famous that the woman is older than the man.
Yeah.
Like Luna Maya, will Max extreme,
Simon.
Luna Maya and who is the boy?
Maxim.
Yes, Maxim. Nah, just kidding ya, Justin. Don't put in your mind.
Okay, yeah.
Yes.
Don't you worry. Always... Apa ya? Orangnya cukup bercanda juga.
Justin, please go to Bandung. Justin,
go to
don't
Bandung.
Stay in Semarang too long time. Please go to Bandung and meet Berna Uli and please make appointment. And then please find the girl in Bandung, the beautiful girl. So many beautiful girls in Bandung. Please go to Bandung, Justin. It is my advice.
Thank you very much.
But as you know, now recently there are so many application for finding the soulmate, right?
Yeah.
Many like Bumble.
You can just want an application.
Yes.
So
some of my friend with their age like 44, 45, 46, just like me, finally they have their soulmate in Tinder or Bumble, you know.
Oh yeah.
Tinder.
Yes, that's the application.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, until they can get married. Oh my goodness, amazing, I said.
Yeah. My friend get the Morocco man who live in Chicago.
Wow, live in Chicago.
Yes. They are widower and duda dan janda. Apa sih duda? Yeah. But I think they married in Bali and I think they are happiness now. And my friend will move. Yes, my friend will move in Chicago after the visa stay there is approved.
So lucky,
yeah. It is difficult for visa tinggal, the visa tinggal in America. It's difficult.
So lucky.
She will bring her daughter too before 17 years old. After 17 years old, it is difficult to stay in Chicago.
Oh.
Yes. Her daughter will stop the university first, and then stay in Chicago. After that, her daughter will continue. Their university in Yogyakarta again. After she get the a visa stay in Chicago first.
It is easy to find lucky men and women.
Yeah. And we know that before that they have suffered with their rumah tangga atau apa ya, mereka menderita di rumah tangganya. Tapi kemudian akhirnya Tuhan memberikan jalan yang baik lah buat kedua. Yang sana juga baik, yang si perempuan juga oke.
Rumah tangga, family.
Family, yes. Family. I always forget.
Yes, like your that. Story.
Yes,
your story brother. Yes. Profile,
yeah. I will be maybe a writer. I think like Miss Berna Uli say that it is easy nowadays to find our soulmate, Bro Justin. There are many application and you can find the good woman for your life.
Yeah, that's right.
Because you should
you should choose the good one. You are a captain who always left your family.
Yeah, that's right. I want one that's the loyal one.
Yes, the loyal one. Nowadays, the woman not loyal, I think.
I don't know why.
Why the people, the woman after apa sih, Annie? Selingkuh.
Wow, you are so update, ya. You are so update.
Cheating.
Cheating. Yeah. Yes.
Selingkuh affair lah, affair, affair.
Cheating ya.
Selingkuh affair.
Cheating.
Affair.
Affair. After make affair, I think why the woman are not to be ashamed and not to be ashamed, and they just only dance in front of the television and camera. I don't know why their face how to show to the public. I don't know. I think if she is me, I think I don't know how to put my face.
Shy, ya kan? Shy, malu ya?
Yeah.
Shy, ashamed.
Shy, ashamed.
Now, yeah,
it just depends. It just depends on our character, ya?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I suggest you to find your soulmate, your wife. Is a good woman for you, a loyal for you. Yes, I think Miss Guru Justin, because you are captain of the ship and always love your family.
About the affair, it is the personality, I think. If we never think about our life, our future, masa depan, ya. Yeah. I think there's someone that make a fair buat yang selingkuh. I think they just think the something in short time, ya. Dalam jangka pendek.
Yes.
Ah, yeah.
Happy they don't think about more ever, ya. More ever, apalagi they have baby, children, ya.
Yeah,
they do not think about the children,
the development,
the important thing yang paling penting, they never remember to the God.
Yeah.
Dia nggak ingat sama Tuhan. That we will die. Semua kita akan mati.
Yeah.
Like this.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Bernauli, do you want to speak?
Are you sleeping, Miss Bernauli? Miss Bernauli? Are you sleeping or eating?
Because I take medicine, yeah. So now I like kelenger, you know, kelenger.
Oh.
Yes.
Sis Berna, can I ask something? If you have cough now, right?
That's right.
Yeah. So, what the medicine you use?
I just bought it from, you know, like warung Mixa Grip. I bought.
It is better. You boil the serai and jahe, ginger.
Jahe. Yes.
And then you drink when the warm, hangat-hangat, yeah. And maybe can help your cough and fever and headache. Yeah. Because I seldom drink medicine.
Oh.
And put the honey in the water. Taruh madu sikit.
Yeah. The original honey.
Oh, the original. How do you know is it original? Sometimes it's original, but we still find ends, you know?
Yeah. Now it is hard to find the original honey. So you can buy in HPAIHNE honey. It is original.
Oh, then I want to suggest one medicine for cough that I usually use when I have cough or fever. It's a quick apa? So, buatnya reaksinya cepat, quick reaction. The oil. The oil is name is this medicated oil.
Medicated oil.
Oh, okay.
Oil. Yeah. This so very fast to reduce cold, fever. Yeah.
How much price?
How much? Is
so much? It's cheaper. Under 50,000.
Under 50.
Yeah. You can get it in a apa? Apotek. There is a 3 kind to 20 milliliter, 10 milliliter and 50 milliliter. Yeah, I usually use this for and when I go to sleep, mabuk cloud apa sick ya, yeah. Pusing. It's so very fast to reduce.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you, bro.
What is the name of the medicine, Justin?
Medicated oil.
Oil. Wait.
Medicated oil.
How to drink? Yes. How to drink? To drink that, Mr. Bro Justin. It is
no,
oil.
No, it's not for drink. Yes, it's oil.
Oh, just
obat keluar. Yeah, hanya oil saja.
Okay.
It's a pill press because like a peppermint. Jadi especially for meregakan pernapasan. Yeah, oh. I have two. The blue one and the green one.
Wow.
Yeah.
But I have different. One until.
Yes,
what is the difference between the green and the blue one?
The blue is a little soft and this a little
green?
Hard as hard smell
strong
but, strong peppermint. But yeah the two is peppermint but wow. Maybe the smell is in a soft and is a little hard. Strong but it's a fast the fast one is a
bro can you yes? Can you make it closer? I will capture first. Can you make it closer? Well, I mean the nah. Oh, it's too close.
No.
Wait.
You just this. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
I capture.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I have to wait until tomorrow yeah to buy it because it's night already.
Yeah. I usually buy it online.
Oh, online.
Online.
Yeah, but ada di apotek juga. Ada di apotek.
Okay.
If you not found this apotek, you
can buy it in Lazada.
You buy an online all shop.
It can use for massage, body massage, Miss Bro Justin. That's oil.
Yeah. That's good too. But if body massage, I have suggest any other.
Oh wow, you are so expert.
Like oil.
Because when I on the ship, I always mungkin rasa capek gitu kan. Saya sering pakai dan reaksinya cukup cepat.
When I feel tired, I use it and the reaction as soon as possible.
What is?
I have one for apa tadi?
Oil.
Untuk urut ya, yeah.
Oh, urut.
Yes, I know that I've ever had that one. Yeah, I know that.
Wait. What's name? This oil.
Saint Guswish.
Huh?
There is an Indonesian name.
No, it's Chinese.
Zengusui. Is this for massage? Yeah. Body massage?
Yeah. Body massage is so good.
What is the smell of that oil, Goro Justin?
It's mint.
Zeng Sui. I want
yes.
to see your hair.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm shy. No. Maybe next time.
The question is so funny. Curly or straight? Because my Justin is from Ambon. Ambon, yeah?
Yeah, Ambon, yeah. I just cut my hair, so I little shy.
No,
you from Ambon, yeah? I forget.
Yes, I'm from Ambon.
Bro Justin, yes. Bro Justin, I have friend from Flores, and she is still single. Suddenly I remember my friend from Flores. You know?
Oh my god! I feel happy.
Do you want me to introduce you to her? It's not joking. It's serious. It's serious. It's not joking.
Are you curious, sis? Yes, me too.
Yes, no. I heard. I want to see your hair from Ambon. Oh, this is from Ambon. I thought you are like orang Jawa, orang apa gitu. Oh, you are Ambon.
Yeah. Mungkin udah lama di Jawa, jadi ngomongnya udah Jawa, Bu.
Jawa. Ya,
Berna. Yes. Berna, you can save Justin's number of mobile handphone and give to your friends, and then you give the number of phone of your friend to Justin.
Oh, yeah. Bro Justin. Bro Justin, by the way ya, sorry ya, ma'am. Bro Justin, are you in speaking group me with Bro Rajab ya?
Yes.
Bro Justin, are we in same group yang ada Bro Rajabnya enggak?
Ya, yeah, ada. Yeah. Ya kan kita itu pertama juga.
Because we have level 1 and after finishing level 1, we made our own group, sis. So I think Bro Justin tuh ada di grup yang kita aja itu kan yang udah selesai level 1, right?
Iya, heeh. Tapi aku baru taunya di sini loh.
Oh iya.
Yeah. So many people.
Bro Mem Juraida.
Oh, si Selvi juga.
Ya.
Yeah. Yes, Mem, I'm from with Bro Jana.
Mem Juraida just join our group lah. Yang grup yang kita aja yang selesai level 1.
Okay, please lah enter me in the group. I don't know which the group because I just join to the second group.
Ini mah grup ini doang, grup.
Yes, grup and since Novita. Okay.
What how join. to invite
kita join.
Mem Juraida, gimana caranya sih? Nomornya ini gimana? How is the WhatsApp number-nya?
Yang grup 1 itu yang sama Bro apa tuh?
Rajab, Bro Rajab.
Bro Rajab.
Ya, yeah, Bro Rajab is the host admin.
The admin ya, heeh. Yeah.
Ya. Yeah.
Later I will
no. You too.
Berna, you can
It's you can you are
call me in the Zoom.
Oh yeah, I am admin too, bro. I just knew it.
Your admin. Name is Bernoulli, right?
Yes, that's right. That's right.
Yeah, you're admin.
Oh, just okay. Admin. Are you admin? You can enter me. You can put me in the group.
Okay. Okay, no, ma'am. Your WhatsApp number. The name is Juraidah too, ma'am.
Juraidah Abdul Rahman.
Oh, Abdul Rahman. Okay, okay. I will save it first, yeah, and then I will invite in our group, yeah.
And this, okay.
Is LP namanya apa di grup?
Iya, ya.
Tanya baru tahu juga ada.
I just need you juga sis LP ya.
I know sis Berna. I know first.
Oh, sis LP, what is your name in group sih? Sorry ya, maaf.
Yeah. It's not same. It's different name. I forget. I name is Sona.
Luna.
Sona.
Oh, Sona.
Ada nggak?
Later I will check because if multitasking I cannot. Kalau okay. Zoom dulu.
Okay.
Okay, bro and ma'am, I think I want to sleep. Yeah, can I ask permission for today? Yeah,
Miss Novita,
I think, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Miss Elmi. Yeah, I think it is 23 in Medan, Indonesian.
I want to sleep first. Time. Yeah.
So we close. Yes, we close this room and we meet tomorrow.
Okay. See you again and good night.
Yes, bye-bye. Have a nice night. Bye-bye for Jasmine.